Hello, my friends. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Custom Zombies on Modern Warfare 2 Rust Remake. So, I bought this a few weeks ago because I really enjoy the Custom Zombies. I haven't had a chance to really play it. So, we're going to try it out and see how we do here. This is the first time I played this map. I downloaded it just before we got on here. Let's leave this guy walking around so we can see what we can find. We got some claymores there, pack a punch, box. Nothing in there. This is a very close quarters map, as was, you know, Rust in Modern Warfare 2. Quick revive. Can go up here still, nice. It doesn't look bad for a remake. I'll give it that. So, what is going on with my timer here? My timer just reset. Yeah, I've had some issues today with audio and stuff, but I think I got it worked out, and it's because I added some new devices to my computer, and kind of messed me up on streaming earlier today, which is alright. And well, then that and the fact that my internet just went to crap today as well. Is there going to be any more guns that I can purchase here? Because I'm looking for something besides a pistol. We need something besides this pistol, please. Any wall guns. I don't want to just have to rely on backup lunch in the box. And it's looking like that might be all I got. I don't even see jug or anything. All I see is quick revive, pack a punch, and a box. Well, this is, you know, we've been in a couple weeks here where, you know, they've just got the mod tools out and everything. So, this may be a very early map, which is fine. So, I mean, it's got all the regular, you know, like, dual kick and dead shot and stuff like that, but where the heck is Jug? Where's Speed Cola? These are things that kind of require to play zombies. Well, there's Jug. Okay. Well, where the heck is the power? Because... let's see if I was just going up the wrong side of this. No. Can't go up the ladder. Fine. Let's go to the next round. Let's take a look around, see if we can find power. It's only round two. We should be able to survive just fine. Hey. No one told you to spawn. No, I don't want to buy that. Go away. Make too much noise. We need to find power switch. Got you. Alright, come on. Where's power? I see power cables. Is that any indication? Oh yeah, we can climb up that ductwork right there. Let's do that. Oh, no. That was too close. They got me bowed up there. I might have to swing by the box. Might have to. That got us to there. Got you. Alright, let's try up here. Been a long time since Modern Warfare 2, so... Alright, we can get up there. We can get up there. Yeah, it says help. It's great. Help me find the power. How about that? Because this is a great spot. It says press A. Okay, I pressed A. I'm here. I'm on top of here. If I was a map maker, where would I put power? I would put it somewhere close to all these cables. Yeah, you're dead. I'm almost out of him. Oh my god, he didn't die.
Double points!
Well, that's unfortunate. Alright, I don't know where power is. Huh. I mean, it's got perk machines. Let's turn on the power first. Maybe I'm just missing it. Not meant to turn the power on. I don't know. That's exactly what I wanted. Thank you so much. Where you at, zombie? Yep, that's how you do it, right there. Alright. So, no viable guns. Power is... who knows where? We're gonna use a stupid rocket launcher just because we spent the money on it. Look, Widow's Wine. It's got the perks. Where the deuce is the power? I'm just not getting any good points doing this, but... whatever. Whatever. Can I buy this door? No, cannot buy that door. I do not see a power switch anywhere. Shut up with all your noise. Oh, hey. I'll take that. Oh, really? Alright. Well, this will probably be short if we can't get power and perks. Oh my god, literally, look at that. I'm such a goofball, man. It is sitting right there. It was literally sitting right in front of me the whole time. I guess the power plant worker in me was looking at power lines trying to trace it back. Alright, give me something good here. Stop giving me crappy rocket launchers. Okay. Finally, something decent. Because I do not need a sniper rifle. I feel like we're making some progress now. Hasn't changed. Line up. Yep, 2 for 1. Oh, missed that guy. Totally missed that guy. Yeah, we're not keeping this for long. What is that? It's a bomb. We don't want a bomb. Is that it? Where are you at? Oh, there's one over here.
Come
swap this thing out here because I don't need the sniper rifle. Yeah, this is PC and I am playing with a controller. Oh my god, I love the Haymaker. This is one of my favorite guns from the game. 2500 exactly. What is doing? Alright. Oh. I'm not too much for standing in one spot. I like to move around. It usually gets me killed fairly early, but hey, you know. I play solo. I don't know anybody that has this to play with, so. Okay, y'all can use that grenade. No takers. Come on. That's all we needed. Death machine. This time I gotta use my bullets. Alright. Some of these perks, I don't know exactly what they do. So, I mean, obviously, I know what Mule Kick does. But like this Widow's, what is this? Widow's Vine? Yeah, I'm not sure what this does. And it's 4,000, so it must do something awesome, I'm guessing. Oh. Where are you at, stupid crawler? Where'd you go? I can hear you! Alright. Well, we got enough ammo. Let's see if we can hold it off up here. You know, it's probably not a wise idea because they can come from two different directions, I believe. So, can I get them from up here? No, it doesn't have the range. This is a bad idea. Very bad idea. I don't think anything can come up behind me though. Come on. Oh, there's a speed call over here. Oh, I just bounced that off his head. Are you serious? Line up for me. Line up. Come on. I know you wanna. Never. Oh, I think I broke it. Go figure. Wow, that didn't even want to work. Alright. That kind of hurt a little bit. Alright. What do we got here? Stamina up? No. They have double tap. Double tap would be nice. We got enough for this now. I don't know what it does. Yeah, still don't know what it does. Okay, whatever. We got it. We spent all our points on it. At least we got ammo that round. Yeah, holding up there? Not a very wise idea. But it's getting to be to where there's quite a few of these guys. So, I gotta figure out something. I'm gonna hold this off by myself. Gotta figure out something. What the heck was that? What was that? that what I just bought? Oh, crap. Alright, I got knocked off. Well then, I didn't plan on that, but it happened. I think that ended the round too. Great. That is great. Alright then, let's see. I probably should have switched this haymaker out. Let's see if we can at least get one pack-a-punch gun before I die. We'll make that our goal. I still, I mean, it's like some sort of spider web thing. Do they die? Or is it just hold them there? Or what? Yes! Oh, oh crap, no! Oh, we're on the run. I keep trying to reload and I have no ammo to reload with. Thank you for the ammo. You are my best friend. Have that. Reload. Insta-kill. Insta-kill. Ooh, we're almost close to pack-a-punch now. It's a little hard to see with the sand color in the background. Alright, we just gotta survive this round. And yeah, I bought those daggone grenades, so how am I gonna make a crawler? Interesting. Interesting. I didn't think about that, because I didn't know what it did. Alright. Well. A large circle strategy on this thing. If you run around enough, kill a couple, keep going, drop one of those things. Can I get regular grenades back? I don't really like these. Oh crap, I'm reloading. Don't hit me. Hand. Look, now they're all bowed up. Ooh, what is that?
Double points!
Is that the end of the round? No. That's the end of the round. Alright, let's see if we can do this quickly. Hurry up. I got a shoe shining. It's the first time I've packed a punch to gun. Ooh, it vaporizes them. Nice. See ya. How come he didn't vaporize? Oh. I don't like you guys, no way. All we have bought is jug. I have yet to see a speed cola. Let's see what these guys like. Right now, we have high CR on here. Give us some decent points. He's not buying something else. Like, swapping up his gun. I'm gonna use all these bullets. I didn't ask you to come over here. I was gonna hear you, did I? Huh. we don't want that bomb. Yep, that's it for that. Let's push it out and get a gun. Dude, with giving me the daggone intervention. I don't want an intervention. It's not very good on this map. Really, a pharaoh? Whatever. Wonder what you can do with this thing. Might as well. Oh, no crack and knuckle sounds? Whispering regurgitator. Okay. Okay, 580 points. Round 11. Two pack-a-punch guns and juggernaut. What can we do here? Wait for zombies and kill them. Oh, I will definitely take that. Thank you. That's like free ammo. She ain't coming up on the side there. Come on. Now hurry up and spawn while I got all these free bullets. Have to share points with anybody. It's the only benefit of playing solo. I get to make this big old pile of zombie bodies and get all the points for it. Oh, look, there's one last guy up here. This gun sucks, though. What else can we get for perks? I've seen mule kick, but we don't have enough points for that. You want to give me some more points? Not enough. Well then. That's fine. It's absolutely fine there, buddy. We're gonna take our perch back up here and hold it off. It ain't too bad if they wouldn't come up over here, but... out of my face. Go away. Oh, nice. This is too easy. Except for those guys. I don't like those. Oh, crap. Well, that happened. You know what happened? Yeah. Like, oh, this is too easy. Yeah. Look what happened now. I'm running for my life. Check my backside. Nothing is good. Yeah. I've seen something over there. Oh, darn it. I seen like a flashing spider thingy. Oh, well. Is what it is. I love the custom zombie maps. I look forward to playing some more. This is not something I normally do regularly. I just felt like doing it. But I appreciate you guys coming, hanging out with me, watching my video. Only one death this video, but that's all I get. So until next time, guys, take it easy.